buckle your seatbelt, Dorothy. Because Kansas is going bye-bye.
Pierced the building.
There were several angles.
Virtually came out the other side.
But for Evan Fairbanks, this is the image that will haunt him and us for the rest of our lives.
The image of that plane just coming out of nowhere, coming into the frame and disappearing into the side, into the south side of the tower, as if a floor had been hollowed out and it was a hangar that it was just landing in. We've seen these images in movies, and we know that it's all artificial, and Hollywood makes it. And it's hard to put together that it's real this time.